You haven't been running, I can see that.
It's got to be it. I should get a freebie for that.
Oh, is that British beer? Cheers.
Billy!
Yeah, you're right.
Gonna get another.
Last one next at this program, eh?
Meanwhile, another industrious group of hashes ventured to challenge the mountainous terrain of the Trudos Mountains, organized by the Amethyst Hash House Harriers. The Lofru Hash Run was run over miles of mountain trails under a grueling Cyprus sun that proved torturous to even the most seasoned hashes. At the finish of this hash, the hashes gratefully joined in the time-honored tradition of the Downers.
Yeah, you got it on. There you go. Get your tape countdowns.
So, from San Diego, E. coli at number two.
Here to enjoy the sun and the fun.
On the island of Cyprus. This is, after all, Aphrodite's Isle. And the Cyprus health authorities have been very worried about this for some time, and they have initiated a series of tests of the water in Limassol Bay. Now, it's been found that in the last few days, there has been a great increase in the sperm count in Limassol Bay's waters.
He's no fucking use to anyone. He's no fucking use at all.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What do you like?
Come along.
has a stroll, he's
a blue. He's a hatcher through and through. He's a hatcher, so they say, and how can help you along the way? Three,
we join our third hash, again in the beautiful countryside of Cyprus, near a beautiful set of satellite dishes. This hash run, organized by Simon, Ron, Laurie, Dave, and Betsy of the Nicosia Horrible Hash House Harriers, covered 12 kilometers of scenic landscape. Prior to setting out on this run, the hashers were instructed to drink plenty of water due to the hot and humid conditions at this location, and paramedics were also on hand.
I'm 65.
You're an old man.
How many wives have you got?
That's usually a sign you're old.
Bloody good to be first.
You runners are good.
It just looked good.
I felt guilty.
What did you feel guilty about?
Very good. Across the bar, it really hurt me.
I go the long way everywhere.
What's your name?
Thinking of that.
He will be. You dreamer, Sexton.
You want some water?
No,
man.
Scotland won a pair of whales. At least one of them.
Oh, you missed me. You missed me.
Indonesia? Yes.
I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no pain. My skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name.
Oklahoma. Attending the Tulsa Hash, which will be proud to host Interhash 98 in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Free beer, free accommodation, no registration fee, as we do this, and no reserve.
After 9 days, I let the horse run free, cause the desert has turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, there were sand and hills and rain. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of brown, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain.
In the desert,
you can remember your name. Because there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Holy shit.
La, 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 la.
Hey, put this on your back.
Here we are in Nicosia's Athalassa Park, where just moments ago, approximately 300 Interhashes enjoyed 10 kilometers of scenic beauty in this beautiful nature preserve. Now let's join our religious advisor, Simon, for the traditional down-downs.
I can see, in spite of my warning, there are four people sitting downtown. This lady here, please. This gentleman, they are hatches, so they say.
Los Angeles.
All the way here.
Yes, all 5,000 miles. Yes.
You studied architecture, did you?
This guy here is a cinematographer.
Yeah.
Really does this.
Ooh. He just came to study the architecture.
Yeah, I did. Absolutely.
Love the ruins, you know.
I bet.
LA.
Famous architect came to Cyprus to see the ruins and get some fresh ideas.
I saw the hair. What should I say? That fucking hair.
Afraid if I kiss you, I might not resist, you don't follow me.
You had curly.
The Interhash runners joined in a well-deserved night of Interhash festivities in Limassol, Cyprus. In addition to the bananas, the Interhashers feasted on roasted chicken, mixed kebabs, souvla, moussaka, sausages, salads, baked potatoes, and fresh village bread.
Good sports enduring the long queues for the evening meal. And what Interhash festivities would be complete without the sacred nectar of the hashes, PL beer, and Cyprus wine? The hashes followed the sage advice contained in the slogan of PL beer, be happy and drink well.
What's the smallest muscle in a sheep? An Australian's penis.
Devon, in the southwest of England. We're having a great deal of fun. Yeah.
We're from Plimpton Harsh, just two of about 20. And don't forget the Teen Valley.
This is
the weather.
Really. No rain.
Yeah. Good organisation, well laid trails, yeah. Great food, terrific.
And everybody very good. Friendly in Cyprus.
The Harrier's always come, long tall legs and lots of bum. We're gifted, uplifted, pissed all the time. We're floozies, but cheesies, give us more wine. Okay. And when we run, you'd be amazed at the Saturday lethal grace. A dirty words we'll never face. Sydney Harriet's always come. Boom, boom, boom. Sydney Harriet's always come. Long, tall legs and lots of bum. We're gifted, uplifted, pissed all the time. We're floozies, but cheesies, give us more wine.
Yeah.
We are.
Ready to eat?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Good.
We're ready to chow down. We're from Saudi Arabia right now.
Hello.
Smiling.
Oh, dear.
You should see what he does down here.
Hey, the cameraman's laughing. He's got it.
Anything for a drink, right? Nice seeing you again. It's been ages since we were out there at the Earth Station.
No lessons, no lessons.
Why are we waiting?
Okay, make it
stop. Why are we waiting? Oh, 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 why are we waiting?
Oh, why are we waiting?
Can I tell you something about my family?
Sure.
Many, many years ago, when I was 23, I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. The widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her, and soon the two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law, which changed my very life. My daughter was my mother, for she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. This baby then became the brother of my dad, and so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, then he also was the brother of the red-haired grown-up daughter, who, of course, was my stepmother. And I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. Sounds funny, I know, but really it's so. I'm my own grandpa. My father's wife then had a son who kept them on the run. This child became my grandson, for he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my father's mother, and it makes me blue. Although she is my wife, she is my grandmother too. Now, if she is my grandmother, then I am her grandchild. Every time I think of it, it really drives me wild. Now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. And I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. Sounds funny, I know, but really it's so. I'm my own grandpa.
Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me.
Ready?
More.
All right. Yo, hello.
Yo. It's a great time. Yeah.
Excellent.
Wish you were here.
Hi, Mom. Show us your tits.
You're on a like an old Tomcat. Shouting and shaking almost on my back. Who walks by? Be oh my. Jump in the bush, but be my baby. Yes, indeed, she flipped me. She was so divine. Fell right down and begged to be mine, all mine. Built her tight. Good night. Jump in the bush, but be my baby. Big mama, baby. Ooh, baby. Jump up and jump up, big run, baby.